Jeff.
The art. Step one, find yourself John, a moderately small bell. A triangle will do.
Okay, we're the ice cream vendors and we're here to say
that the way we sell the ice cream is a special way.
Under normal circumstances, the bell is a distraction.
But when you're vending ice cream, it's a main attraction.
Well, a ring-a-ling-a-ding is the way it sounds.
Cause if a million to rip them, you can get rid of them out.
The ice cream cart, which I'll leave to you.
I can tell you now that it's step number two. Step two. You will need an ice cream cart with a noticeable umbrella on top. This is mandatory.
Well, our umbrella is a pretty green.
But your umbrella color, can't you see?
We got a black cloth to wipe up our spillage.
So when accidents happen, we can keep on killing.
Illin, illin, illin. Your cart can mean any size or shape.
With the umbrella attached, you turn to duct tape.
Just remember to keep your cart moving.
When you start like peanut butter, you can keep it all good.
Take it.
Ice cream here.
How much is it?
50 cents for one.
Well, how much for two?
$2.
$1 for two. How much can I get for $2?
Vanilla.
How many?
Vanilla.
How many for
vanilla? Chocolate and vanilla.
What?
Step three. Get a snazzy uniform. Preferably a bowling shirt. Matching pants.
Well, let's go. The bottom with a cool white shoe.
Cause if you don't take this on, you will tell a crew.
About a bunch of pants that'll match the shirt.
And after Jeff's show, we'll give you some dirt on the shirt.
Well, the shirt will be a color to grab some attention.
The top of a hat you can't forget to mention.
The hat, the paper hat, it's cool.
Without this hat, we just don't wanna be cool. Step four. Only one flavor of ice cream should be available. If possible, Minister Vanilla!
Well, vanilla is the flavor of our choice!
So there's your flavor at the top of your ice vanilla!
Well, so you sure they'll buy it!
But when should they pay before they try it?
Well, it's 50 cents for one and $1 for two!
Cause that's the price that we have designated for you!
You'll make a quarter profit for each one you sell!
Cause anything less will be a living hell!
Chocolate?
Chocolate? Step five, you have learned how to attract customers, properly dress for vending ice cream, limit your flavors to the ice cream recipients of the world, and dress for vending ice cream, all from the masters, the art of ice cream vending. We'll leave you with this message.
Here we go.
John's still giving out ice cream. He had more ice cream than I did. He's giving out some more ice cream. Got a little super, John. Did you leave any ice cream for me? There were six chocolate ice cream, which is really not
all right, and yeah.
Please enjoy the ice cream. No!